society. I really think that in the last decades, the left didn't really want a change. And now we will be forced to do something. We cannot any longer avoid this typical phenomenon of the late 20th century left, which I called comfortable catastrophism. You know, the basic mechanism of the left, for example, Marcuse, Frankfurt School in the 70s and so on, 60s, they, I know Adorno died earlier, was something like we were living relatively comfortable lives here in the West. But the theory tried to convince us that this welfare is just apparent, then in reality it's the utter catastrophe, the very humanity of man is threatened, you know. Like, this is for me the fundamental paradox, for example, of Horkheimer as the central figure of Frankfurt School. He was developing how we are approaching verwaltete Welt, administered world, we will lose our very humanity in some kind of total technocratic regulated society. But at the same time, whenever this society was under threat by, I don't know, communist rebellions or whatever, he defended this society. It is as if they felt guilty that we had a good life, so in order to be justified to enjoying comfortable lives here, you have somehow to prove that this welfare is just an appearance, that in reality our technocratic society is more horrible than all past oppressions and so on. There was this kind of fundamental falsity, lie of leftist radicals till now.
So socialism is doomed, capitalism is bankrupt, what's next?
Come on.